people who see this throughout the world will realize that even in the 20th century, with faith, courage, and a just cause, David will still beat Goliath.